SKCian SHARLTON PINTO BHARTIYA. Today, I'm going to show you a story about 1970s, about 50 years back. In 1970s, there were many universities in India, but among them, the best university was SKU, Stan Knowledge University. It was a huge university, about 20 acres of land. In 1970, 20 acres was a big thing. In SKU, there were two students, they were best friends. One was Sultan and one was Wala. They were best friends. They did everything together. Because SKU was such a big university, many big brands like Adidas, Samsung, Nike would come to hire recruitment of employees from this university. The CMD, Dr. Stanley Pinto Sir Bhartiya, was famous for giving opportunities to students for achieving success in life. So, the CEO of Adidas, Mr. Bhupesh Dave, was Dr. Stanley Pinto Sir's friend. So, he asked, can I recruit some members from your university? He said, of course. So, he came to our university and recruited two members, Sultan and Jwala. Sultan was Vandana Mrs. best student and Jwala was Shaina Mrs. best student. So, Vandana Mrs. said, "Arey, mera Sultan hi karega yaar. But then Shaina said, "No, Jwala mein wo baat hai. Jwala hi kar sakta hai wo. Aur koi nahi kar sakta." Luckily, both of them got selected in the company. Moral number one: luck is nothing by, the opportunity is passing by, and your alertness to grab it. Whenever in life, when there is success is a byproduct, but first you should grab the opportunity and achieve success. So they both got into the company. They were very happy. Sultan bola, "Arey, Jwala, ab to life set ho jayegi, package 10 lakh ka milega." Jwala bola, "Haan, ab to university aur Adidas dono ka naam roshan kar denge." So they were freshers. So Mr. Bhupesh Dave appointed an assignment. Adidas was famous in Vasse, Viran, Alasupara. But there was one place where it was not just famous. That was in Bindar, Panju Island. So Mr. Bhupesh Dave called Sultan and said, "Sultan, ek mission hai karega. Koi naya naya appoint kiya. Haan to bolna hi padega." Sultan bola, "Arey yaar, haan kar sakta hu." So they ordered a big ship and they said, "We sell shoes for $50, $100 in Vasse. But for just $20, we'll sell Adidas shoes." Sultan said, "Haan, kar lunga main." So they boarded the ship and went to Panju Island. When they reached Panju Island, Sultan reached the shore and there was sand everywhere. It was even difficult to walk. So, as he's an MBA student from SKU, SKU se koi bachcha utha liya matlab company success honi hi honi hai, kuch bhi ho jaye. So, as he reached the island, he first prospected and suspected. Whenever in life, when you're doing anything, first you should prospect, suspect, and then catch up to it, like an eagle from the sky. So, he ran towards the island and saw houses. There were some broken houses, broken electricity poles. First, he saw the people of the island, and the first sight got to their feet. Not even a single person was wearing shoes. Some of them were wearing chappals, some of them were wearing sandals. People were even walking barefoot. So Sultan said, "Arey yaar, kya? Inko to joote ka taste bhi nahi maloom. Agar taste nahi maloom, joota kya hota hai? To matlab business kaise chalu karunga yahan pe?" Sultan was very worried. So he ran back to the shore and said, Ruko. Saman wapas pack karo, hum log wapas ja rahe hain." To log bole, "Kyun? Yahan pe kuch business hi nahi. I can't even do any business on this island." So he went back to the company of Adidas. Mr. Bhupesh Dave was very furious. "Arey yaar, university se aaya kya tu bhi kuch nahi?" But as he was Dr. Stanley Pinto's search friend, he didn't say anything and gave a second chance to Jwala. "Tu Jwala karega?" Jwala bolte, "Arey kyun nahi? Sultan ne kya Jwala karke dikhayega?" So Jwala boarded the same ship, the same location, the same route, and reached the island. When he reached the island, he did the same thing. The people were the same, the island was the same. He rushed to the island and saw the same people, the same house, the same food. But he said, "Arey, yes, ab to market capture kar lunga. Agar aapko joota malum nahi hai, main Adidas ka brand yahan pe laake famous kar dunga." So he said, he saw the opportunity. He called Mr. Bhupesh Dave and said, "Wait, send more material." And within 1 week of time, he sold the entire ship, and in 1 month, he sold 50,000 pair of shoes. He returned to the company and he was promoted to the rank of senior manager. So the third moral of the story is, whenever you are stuck in any situation, you should see the negative and convert it into a positive. Always see the positive and convert it into success. Thank you.